But for the kiddos out there, this weekend also marks the opening of the Charleston area water park. So Splash Zone, Splash Island, and Whirlwind Adventure Water Park are all open today. For now, they are only open on the weekends from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. All three parks will be open on a daily basis by the first week in June when school's out.